size one can look for investment.
Yeah, your observation is right that in small cap space, there's always a challenge of size. But it's not a complete right observation. There are a few small cap funds in the country which are above 10,000 crores also. And they have been successful in generating alpha consistently over longer periods of time. There will be short periods like 6 months, 12 months, where they may have underperformed because some stocks in index may have gone up. But over a 3, 5, 7, 10 year period, they have been still successful with the size they have been. Obviously, there's a problem of, you know, liquidity in the market. You need to buy and sell a large quantity if your fund size grows. So it's a practical challenge. But as you see now, the market cap definition is also expanding for small cap. Let me take you to this thought process. A few years back, the 250th stock, beyond which anything is small cap, was about 6,000 odd crores. So anything below 6,000 crore was classified as small cap. And anything above that, till maybe 20, 25,000 crore was classified as mid. And above 25,000 crore was classified as large cap. Look at what has happened with the market expansion. As we speak today, the lowest 250th stock has a market cap of 14,000 crores. So the 6,000 crore, the 250th number has moved to 14,000 crores. And the 101th number, which is the 101 to 250th number, the 101th number is 44,000 crores. So between 14 to 45 is mid cap. Anything below 14 is small cap. So I think you get a large universe and decently liquid stocks also to build your position. So as the fund size is expanding, the market is also expanding and offering you larger opportunity. So to a larger extent, your observation is right, but I won't say it's completely right. I think we are still very small percentage of the overall market cap in India. If you look at a 5,000, 6,000 crore fund, obviously there will be challenges of liquidity entering in and getting out and shuffling your portfolio. But I think that's a part and parcel of any fund management. And I think I don't face that challenge right now. I can't comment about the future. But today my small cap fund is about 5,400 crores. And it was, say, 1,200 crores a few years back. We did a decent job in creating alpha.